and the libero's not real great. She hits that one in the corner, but what was that?
Botch.
Nice job, Dolores. Nice block. Too soon. I gotta quit going to that back corner. Nice block. This team digs them up really good.
Yeah, their libero is, she was digging them up yesterday off of the surface of the court.
Yeah.
Her girls were getting some good hits and she was coming up for them.
Twin Falls, Idaho.
Okay. But the Idaho teams are doing well.
Yep, and that's what. kind of nice. She had 11 aces in a row yesterday.
That's an all-star too. They got a couple of D1 commits on that too.